Pit Stop, hey, this is the part where I get to talk to you about a little more than Power BI, because I really believe that it's not just about the tool, it's what you do with the tool, that's what matters. So right now, what I want to talk to you about is love, why I fell in love with Power BI. Now, you probably heard me talk about the big reason where I talk about I love Power BI. I actually don't love Power BI, I love Excel plus Power BI. I came to this as an Excel user and I fell in love with Power BI because it works so well with Excel. It's by the same company, of course, Microsoft, and there are so many scenarios where they made sure that they work pretty seamlessly together. So I love that fact. But there is another secret reason that I want to talk about. So, you know, there's another aspect in which Power BI is very similar to Excel, and that is in the learning journey. The learning journey versus the reward that you get. And one reason why I liked Excel to begin with was that it wasn't something that I needed to master to be good at it, to effectively use it. When I first started learning Excel, as I'm sure a lot of you have gone on that journey, remember the first time you figure out formulas? It's mind-blowing, right? It's like, whoa, cool. And remember the first time when you figured out I think it's called indirect reference, where you put a dollar, so you say dollar A1 and A doesn't move. Whoa, right? I mean, again, just another level of breakthrough. And then you find out VLOOKUP or some other thing. And at every level, you get amazing return. It opens up this amazing set of possibilities. And Power BI has the exact same thing. And that's the secret reason why I love it. That as you go through the Power BI journey, my friends, you do not have to feel like a master or feel like you're at the top of the Power BI mountain or anything like that. You know the phrase that they say, it's about the journey, not the destination. Did I get that right? Power BI, that's certainly true. There's no top of the mountain, or who cares where that is? Nobody cares. I know I'm not at the top of the mountain, but you can enjoy the journey because at every step, you're gonna get tremendous return. The first time you create relationships, and this is simple stuff, it's not even hard. The first time you create relationships, oh my God, your world just changed, right? From what you were doing earlier to now just drag and drop and create some relationship. The first time you use Calculate, the first time you use simple time intelligence measures. And yeah, none of this is hard, is easy, but gives you tremendous returns. So here's what is my request to you, that I meet a lot of people who are going on this journey and they're like, oh, but I'm not there yet. I have so much to learn and so forth. And I'm like, you know what? Stop fretting about that. Just forget about all of that. Whatever you know, start applying it. And I think you would see immediate results. So I often say that Power BI is Agile BI. I feel like we should approach learning Power BI in the same way. So learn in quick bursts. Learn something, go apply it. You know, you're gonna get in trouble and I'm here to help. And then go back and learn some more. So learn in quick bursts. And remember, I'm always here backing you up. Power on, my friends.